Alright, so this time I adjusted the depth and the power. The first one wasn't as deep as I would like it. So let's see what happens with this one. These are, for those who did not see the first video, I'm engraving on one of these. I'm using the setting of paint coating. And let's see. It's going to say, educate yourself, enjoy the wealth. That's what it's engraving right now on one of these little tiny easels I found today at Michael's. Like a chalkboard easel type of deal. Like a reminder to keep around the house, you know. So let's see what's going to happen. Currently wearing my safety glasses, so I won't have to look at the laser. And it is under a protective shield. But the last one I used, it didn't come out on the right as deep as the left. So I'm hoping this time it comes out a bit more detailed. So this is the Laserpecker 2 is what I'm using right here. Trying different materials. All right, let's see what happens. What happened? Take my glasses off so I can see. And I like that. Oh, I like that. Educate yourself, enjoy the wealth. I can dig it. Y'all like that? I like that too.